Nothing changes hands in this city without Basil catching wind of it. He says it's a gift.
He says it's a gift. He says it's a gift. He says it's a gift.
It's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
It's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
It's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
He says it's a gift.
It's a gift.
He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
I need to rest.
Wanna head over to the bush?
In a bit. Ugh! That piss they sell might wash the pieces.
A rat show if I'm not careful.
Guess what I saw going down in Blackfurrow last night.
Spit it out, I'm not guessing.
Fine, fine. The Watch was trying to arrest that graven crazy, Jacob.
Oh, Betty resisted.
That's one word for it. Jacob faced down three guards, put two of them out on their backs and broke some bones before running off.
Machines don't distract as easily as people. I should be careful.
The gloom is worse than it has ever been.
Leave it anywhere.
Of course not. I put it in one of the lockers.
Everything is crooked in this place.
Good. It'll be easy coin tonight.
Just grave holes. What's next?
Rourke's teeth.
Two hot meals a day as a watchman.
There are a few things left to savor in this city. Like the smell of a newly opened vault. I won't have time to try every combination. Maybe the bank clerks can help. I'm no cracksman, but with two numbers of a three-dial combination, I should be in. One must be wrong. I'm no cracksman, but with two numbers of a three-dial combination, I should be in. One must be wrong.
I heard Southry, the old manager, died recently.
He did. That's a shame. I always liked him.
He was a fair bit more lenient than Mark.
Of course not. He's had it in for me ever since he became head.
Turns out my sister has the groom.
I could never get past the prison bar.
That's too bad.
Never met my sister.
I'm telling you, you had a couple more reliable people.
You need to stop reading those crime novels. $5 will stretch your neck out if they hear you talking that way.
Good job no one memorized this thing. Now to make a little withdrawal from Lady Hudnall's accounts. Did someone plant this and hope it would grow? Now to make a little withdrawal from Lady Hudnall's accounts. Did someone plant this and hope it would grow? Lady Hudnall. First the fire, now me. Now to make a little withdrawal from Lady Hudnall's accounts. Did someone plant this and hope it would grow? Poor old Lady Hudnall. First the fire, now me.
Pretty good money in a revolution, I reckon. Brass hammers to walk the streets these days.
I'd give for a coffee.
Alfonso's attire. According to Hector, this is where I'll find the hand to scratch his back.
Still here in 3 seconds. You're spending the night with the eels. One, two.
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
Weather's turning. Feeling all that well.
I asked the eel biters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
The fabric... rancid. I won't give you a single coin. Wait. Let's not be hasty. Give me a moment and I'll arrange your payment.
Get on with it.
Hey, who's the Joker blowing out candles?
Someone there.
There's nothing here.
How's a man to get up by itself?
Is this how the commons live?
Someone there.
Wasn't anything, I guess. Too bad.
Waste of time.
Ragstitcher working on down here?
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove.
Might as well listen to something while I'm here.
Someone moving out there.
It's probably my own shit.
Actually, these nails to-
Ragstitcher working on down here.
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove.
Tell it, Ragstitcher. Based on my time.
I'm sorry. This will teach you to freaking stiff me.
Please. I'll give you anything.
Stop your blubbering.
What do we have here?
Nothing out of the dock. The boss will be spitting red.
Shitting gemstones in a pan for a week.
I saw going down in Blackborough last night.
like his portrait.
He's looking at all since the uniform.
You can't eat ravens.
Why not?
Bad luck.
Bad luck doesn't taste so bad after a quick roast over the fire.
Night's going on forever.
This gloom is everywhere.
Wish we could just cut down the lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
Wish we could just cut down the lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
To rest.
Rats everywhere.
rat show if I'm not careful. Hungry as a... Weather's turning. Must be a way out of the city.
Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature? Your engaging conversation? I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring from. Must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. He's one of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. Down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
How so? It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're in pain, aren't you?
With what little I have, yes.
Well, you've bought my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please. Walk with me. The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
Not enough for my life. I don't get involved in politics.
Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping! Ah!
This is your city, too? You passed out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist. I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, But in times like these,
man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you your book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that.
Not enough for my liking. I can still see your face.
The House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.
Hope I don't catch the clue.
Someone will hear our voices. Someone will tell the Black. Tops, enough is enough.
That kind of something.
Wish we could just cut down.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
What's become of your home? 1 year ago, we had hope. But now the city's rotten with gloom, with famine.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with. Best contracts in the city.
I have something that might interest you.
I'll be right here in case you change your mind.
An age of progress at the price of the people? Orion warned us that our friends would be bloodied by the Watts!
I have something for all your nefarious needs. come back soon.
He sees a city on the brink of death, but the Graven won't let it die.
You need some? Don't you have someone's coin to lift? You like a challenge, do you? You've got hammers to take that one.
Need to stock up?
We've got some catching up to do, Garrett. Over a pint. Maybe I'll even buy the first round. I always vouch for you, Garrett. You know that, don't you? Don't let anyone catch you, Blackhand.
The Baron's pulled up with his machines! He doesn't care! About flesh and blood! Orion understands you. Orion can...
Weather's turning.
There are a few of these obelisks around the city.
Read the newspaper. They're saying the livestock cull worked.
Worked for killing all the animals, I suppose. The gloom's still here.
Can't read, but I can smell shit all the way from Dayport.
I'll take this. It didn't seem to do anything.
Starving.
find peace. Brings a new meaning to House of Ill Repute. Sick Willie, survived only by his sense of humor. Find a good price if no one knows where it's been.
Baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged for graven crimes or some such. You ask me. He was behind on paying his special taxes.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
Wish we could just cut down a lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
The river.
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
I wish we could just cut down a lot of them.
Raise the alarm!
What do we have here? What do we have here?
What's next?
I'm not feeling all that well. This is the young lady's townhouse. Reminds me of a birdcage somehow.
My back's hurting bad.
My back's hurting bad.
Now, what do we have here? Thank you. stay unseen.
Sloop. Maybe head down to the docks after my shift.
I thought about the town.
Yourself, didn't you?
Please, I didn't do anything.
I'm watching you, Peter. Now get out of here before I lock you.
Girls on the island. Poppy mist to make you forget your troubles.
Show yourself, whoever you are. You hear me?
I shouldn't have eaten that fish.
All right, good.
Is this fun for you?
Sit up.
Good thing I came along. Someone could have hurt themselves.
There must be a way out of this city.
I wish a Black Hand would jump through my window.
I'll sleep tonight. If only the fog could take the watch back out with it.
So tired these days.
What do we have here?
The Dayport gossip said Lord Alderley had a face for launching ships.
I'm starving.
A rat show if I'm not careful. It hurts.
Say the House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's ditch are the bones of Jack and his life.
I had one pint too many.
Have a look. We're done.
What I saw going down in Blackfurrow last night.
Spit it out, I'm not guessing.
Fine, fine. The Watch was trying to arrest that graven crazy, Jacob.
I'll bet he resisted.
Fine, fine. The Watch was trying to arrest that graven crazy, Jacob.
I'll bet he resisted.
Under Raker's ditch are the bones of jackals like you.
They say the House of Blossoms is under Raker's ditch.
The only things under Raker's ditch are the bones of Jack.
Thank you.
There's an old mill in Riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
Graven newspaper taught that to the watch. And you're not a Graven, are you?
No, sir. I'm a Northcrest man. I have been my whole life.
What's that smell?
Please, I didn't do anything.
I'm watching you, Bleater. Now get out of here before I lock you up for loitering. Only Graven newspaper. And you're not a Graven, are you?
No, sir. I'm a Northcrest man. I have been my whole life.
What's that smell?
What?
I saw someone. You
here. Hey.
I saw you!
Shut it, Bleater. Only Graven newspaper taught that to the watch. And you're not a Graven, are you?
No, sir. I'm a Northcrest man.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you. Ditch are the bones of jackals like you.
Robbing a fence. In my experience, it's usually the other way around.
To the bones of jackals like you.
House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackals like you.
What you going to do that for? He can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time. You gotta pay up!
What you gonna do that for? He can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
That's the place cleared out. I'm not in the market for new enemies, but if I know the eel biters, they'll blame each other.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
I did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. The problem is, the bust's locked.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these. Aaron once told me she'd trap the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
never been here before, have you?
Aaron?
What's the matter?
How are you here?
Did I finally get the drop
on
you?
You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Me to the truth.
watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. But why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home. Before I became Aaron. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close. A little further. No!
It's almost as if Aaron wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Aaron have it? Onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.
All that gold, but it's cursed. Cursed, cursed, cursed. Piss, shit, damn.
Gotta leave it hidden?
Never say it's in the sewer. They'll haunt me, come back and kill me in my sleep. Gods, the gloom is them. Oh, gods, oh, gods. Oh, gods. Gotta leave it hidden? Never say it's in the sewer. They'll haunt me, come back and kill me in my sleep. Gods! What if the gloom is them? Oh gods, oh gods, oh gods.
You look like you've seen Red Jenny. Did you eat last night?
No. Elden and I are taking...
Oh, good sir. perhaps you can help me, yes. I am the great Vittori. Conductor of curiosities, the wrangler of wonder. Everybody has heard of the Vittoris from far aflung Illyria.
I knew a man from Illyria. Sounded nothing like you.
What?
Your accent slipping.
Fuck. It's Illyrian horsehair, at least. Huh? It's for show. Performance, sirrah. The performance is everything, you should know. Look at you, eh? Hey? No?
I heard you were looking for help.
Terrible times. First the watch impounded my ship, and then some ruffians snuck onto my boat and made off with my finest attractions. Priceless, sirrah.
So you need a new act?
No, I... Actually, wait. Now you mention it, you'd be quite the draw. The ladies love a bit of leather.
I wasn't volunteering.
Ah, quite. Well... I need you to help restore my livelihood, if you would. What do you say? Be a pip. Now, the first item I'm missing. A talking skull with the power of prophecy. A remarkable curiosity. Tell me, friend. Do you wish to know the future?
I find this skull and you pay me lots of coin.
Ah, excellent, sirrah. The skull itself would be impressed. Lots is such a strong word, but... A reasonable amount, to be sure. Steal it back from the scoundrels who stole it in the first place, and, well, it's poetic justice. You've no idea how happy that makes me, Mr. Thief. Thank you many more times than I can say. Wherever would a man of low morals auction an ill-gotten prophetic skull?
I know just the place. The black market.
Sellers.
Of grubs up. I need my own belt leather.
bastard!
Well, I didn't bring it with me, did I? Man should never do his business in the hands he eats with. It's stashed away, nice and safe.
Oh, it's two grave holes. I'll give you till the clock tower strikes to bring it here. Otherwise, find another mug to pawn your stuff onto.
No need to kick up a fog about it. I'll be on my way.
Lenny. Not the first time I've stolen from the master drunk. I'll make it another for the road.
How's Amanda open a door? The handle keeps moving around. So hungry. Must be one of these new finagled machines. A moving door handle, huh?
Is anyone listening? I need a flame.
Who's that? I can hardly see straight. I must need glasses.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Boys! It's me!
Oh, joy. Old Lenny's come for me.
The old crew, back together again. Rocks, cheats, how long's it been?
About 3 hours by my reckoning, Lenny.
What? Oh. Time just slips through your fingers, don't it? Let's drink. To old acquaintances, or till the bottles run dry.
Friggin' pipes out. Anyone got a match?
This tastes quite peculiar. Is it? Vintage?
Nope. It's the one you pissed in last time you were here.
I need a light, boys.
Give me another swig to wash down the last one.
Aye. Follow for your troubles. Cash for your smile. Ha ha ha!
Come on, then, let's see it.
See what now?
The Oracle, you drunk bastard!
Well, I didn't bring it with me, did I? Man should never do his business in...
Is anyone listening?
Hands he eats with. It's stashed away, nice and safe.
Oh, it's two grave holes! I'll give you till the clock tower strikes to bring it here. Otherwise, find another mug to pawn your stuff onto.
No need to kick up a fog about it. I'll be on my way.
Lenny. Not the first time I've stolen from the master drunk. I'll make it another for the road.
How's Amanda open a door? The handle keeps moving around. Is it?
Crew, back together again.
Rocks, cheats, how long's it been?
About 3 hours by my reckoning, Lenny.
But... Huh. Time just slips through your fingers, don't it? Let's drink. To old acquaintances, or till the bottles run dry.
Friggin' pipes, though. Anyone got a match?
This tastes quite peculiar.
What's going on? Pipes on fire. I wanted a blade, not the apocalypse.
Unless I did that thing on video. Red Penny, I'm satisfied with the quick way to stop it coming.
Well, you boys seem kind of busy. Got to be done for a Penny.
What? Just be on my way.
Hey,
They wouldn't have had anything except for black toes. Dog, I say. Put your knife away. They don't stink any worse than normal. Sure enough, they came off by themselves. Didn't cost a penny.
Lonely with this lockdown and... Oh, it's you.
Rosie, Rosie, won't you let down your hosey? Bree.
Piss off, Lenny.
What do you say, Rosie? Wanna go around?
Not even if his royal topness himself made it law.
I can't pay right now, but put it on the tap. You know I'm good for it.
Stick an eel down your pants, they're not choosy.
Who's that next to you, your sister? We could all get introduced.
Get off, will you, Lenny? You're scaring away my real customers.
Come on. How's about it? What about now? Now? Rosie? Where'd she go? Rosie! Someone's licked the frogging gate. Locked the frigging gate. Right. Maybe I locked the frigging gate. These shoes might tear my hammer pouch. It's already itching worse than this leather. I'll sit out here for the smell.
Find peace. Thank you.
Pardon, sir.
Hey! It's me, Lenny! Open up, will you?
Keep your friggin' voice down! Want every snitch and lifter to know we're here?
Let them try to get past old Lenny.
If they can step over your drunk bag of bones, I think they'll manage. Stopping arrows is all you're good for.
That's not very supportive, is it? Out of my way. I want busyness. Most important.
Uh-huh.
Ugh. The night I've had, I need a drink.
Shadowing Lenny is a job in itself. But he finally led me back to his gang.
Lenny, you better have found a buyer for the crap you keep coming back with, or you'll be going swimming with it.
But I can't swim.
That's the whole point, you idiot. All those boats caught up in the lockdown, and you live from the surface. Who's gonna buy this shit?
Got surprised by one once.
Took a stab at you, Lenny. The merchandise. What's your plan?
Yeah. Made a deal for the skull with Robbie Box. Down at Stripler's. I'll be glad to see it gone. Creepy thing, skulls. You ever think about how we're all goblin under our faces?
Wow. Trickster, help me, Lenny, your one dumb shovel.
How much what?
Coin, Lenny. Coin.
We need to borrow some change. Thanks, Bernie. I'm kind of short right now, you see.
How much coin did Robbie Box offer you for the frigging skull?
Good coin. Good coin. Tested it with my own teeth. Bit down on a gold piece once.
So help me, Lenny. I swear, I'm going to bury you in a ditch and dance on it with your mother if you don't pay attention.
Don't talk about my mother that way.
Kill me now if there's more of you.
Good old mum. She could drink all the men in the village over the time.
Explains a lot.
Yeah. I come from a big family. Lots of us. Six boys. Mum was a tower of strength back then. Breastfed. Every one of us. And it made us what we are today.
Explains a lot more. Likes her liquor, does she?
We all do. Runs in the family.
I've had enough of this. Finish your drink, and then go spit and shake on this deal.
I'm starving. What happened to the sloop sellers?
This does look like it belongs in Vittori's act. Except the skull's genuine.
The stranger you will meet and see will tall and dark and handsome be. Steal the heart of someone higher and have the riches you desire. first.
Riverside is home to gangs like the Eel Biters. It's best to avoid trouble and stick to the back alleys.